Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029tv.com. Hope you enjoyed the 70s and 80s today because big changes are on the way as they move in for Thursday. Now, this evening, slight chance for a shower, a thunderstorm. And then other than the slight chance for a shower overnight, we should be pretty quiet. This evening, beautiful in the 60s and 70s. Look what happens by about 6 o'clock in the morning. We'll start out with temperatures in the 50s and 60s. In general, pretty mild for Thursday morning. But by Thursday afternoon, that's when temperatures start to really drop. Now, by the noontime hour, it won't be too bad. We'll actually have the 50s, 60s, and 70s. But by about 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon, 44 in Rogers, 47 in Eureka Springs, 45 in Fayetteville, upper 40s and lower 50s throughout the River Valley. And then by 7 o'clock, looks like most temperatures will fall into the 40s. Now, on Thursday, we'll see about a 50% chance for some showers. But the big changes are on the way as we go throughout Thursday into Friday. In fact, snowfall. Yeah, believe it or not, sleet and snow. Folks, if we get accumulating snow, this will be the latest ever recorded in both Fort Smith and Fayetteville. If it happens, it would be pretty unprecedented. So we'll see a 50% chance for a shower throughout the day on Thursday. Good idea to have the umbrella just in case. Better chances lining up after midnight, going into about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. It's just rain, but the cold air wraps in from Tulsa to Henrietta throughout Delaware County. By 2 a.m., that cold air starts to march across eastern Oklahoma between about 3 and 7 o'clock in the morning. And between about 6 o'clock and 9 a.m., we'll start to see rain changing over to sleet and snow across western Arkansas and all of eastern Oklahoma. Looks like that snow could continue, mainly I-40 and north, throughout Friday early afternoon before it finally tapers off into maybe some flurries by Friday evening. Now, snowfall accumulations are so tough to pinpoint. There's a lot of things going on here. Surface temperatures are in question, and obviously are the computer models overdoing things. So right now, as it looks, maybe an inch in northwest Arkansas on the grassy surfaces, closer to 2 inches in eastern Oklahoma. I think the River Valley maybe just a dusting. We could see a reduced visibility. So in general, minor issues. However, if the snow really starts to accumulate on the scale, it could actually go a little bit higher. It's one of those things we're going to have to watch very closely. Like I said, nobody around here has seen a May snow, so we're going to be watching this for you, not only here, but on TV at 4029TV.com. Remember, at 4029TV.com, we've got the interactive radar that's always on for you. Take a look.